Hello and welcome to the CPS Inspires Update. I'm Craig Birnbach. And when 49th Street Academy staff suggested Dorothy Hollingsworth as their namesake for their new school, they did it because she was a woman of color who had overcome obstacles to great success and because she had impacted so many students in the state of Washington. What they didn't know was that once the name became official, Dorothy Hollingsworth would start directly impacting them and their students. At March's groundbreaking, 49th Street Academy principal Amber Lindley was excited to announce that the new building would be named after Dorothy Hollingsworth.
She tried to become a teacher in the Seattle area in the 50s. She was denied because she was black. She went back and got her master's in social work and really paved the way to help the desegregation of the Seattle public schools.
Hollingsworth's resume is full of firsts, including being the first black woman in Washington state history to serve on a school board when she was elected to Seattle's board back in 1975.
It's cool that we get to have our school named after a person that's basically a legend.
Yes, Dorothy Hollingsworth is basically a legend, but at the groundbreaking, she was a legend who didn't have a direct connection to the school that would bear her name.
So I wrote up a letter to send, and then I got an email from her granddaughter, Joy, reaching out. And so ever since then, I've been in contact with her, and I've been sending her updated pictures.
And then last month, a wonderful surprise. The 99-year-old Dorothy Hollingsworth had sent the school a beautiful letter that included encouragement for the students, telling them to dream big, keep smiling, and lead with love.
I don't know her, but I feel like after the letter, I know her. And with just the quotes that she sent us and just the heartwarming letter, you know, telling us thanks was a great thing.
The letter was followed up with gifts, including hand sanitizer that was made with materials from the Hollingsworth family farm.
Again, we just felt so honored because it's like, we're like, well, no, we want to send you things. Thank you for all that you've done.
And this week they'll do just that. As to help celebrate Hollingsworth's 100th birthday, they'll be sending her a handmade card signed by the students.
I just hope it brings a smile to her face.
A smile to the face of someone who's not just the namesake for the new school, but for someone who feels like a new friend.
Most definitely makes us feel, make me feel like we picked the right one.
We made the right choice and picked a, you know, a wonderful person to name our school after and have her legacy continue.
Hollingsworth Academy is scheduled to open next fall, and the hope is that Dorothy and the Hollingsworth family can somehow be involved with the grand opening celebration. For Evergreen Public Schools, I'm Craig Birnbach.